ground. They really communicate from the distance. They can signal one another by doing giggling, laughing. It was a really interesting thing that is happening as far as kills. You can see there is really on a scent of something. It's following the scent. Really, a hyena, it won't scent that much far. A hyena uses a lot of grass to scent around the area. On that much far, it could be lion and leopard that can scent mark up into the trees or small bushes. And it